I was gonna dedicate this song to her. I don't know where she is. She might be out there somewhere. To my sweet wife, Patty, who is able to put up with me hugging some of the most beautiful girls in the world from the class of 59, 60, 61, and 62, etc. I'd like to express my appreciation and my undying love and dedicate this song to her. It's called Boney Maroney, because she likes it.
Cemetery.